Hello, this is ELB. Let's get back to work. So we were doing test attacks. Just gotta get that last one in, then we can actually try switching our weapons. What? Oh, come on. What is this? Okay, so OBJ melee weapon, unable to distance. Okay, hold on. This easily reproduces. Like the same thing, line 75. Happened earlier. What? That happened with this guy? No? What the hell is going on then? So, seems like it's dependent on the distance we are. Shield? What if I knock the shield out of his hand? Okay. So, if I'm at a little bit above middle distance. About here, it should glitch. Yep. J melee object. J melee weapon. There we go. Because J stands for object. Anyhow, event end 3. Hit detection and animation. Looking for the line of code if this. Is indeed line 75. So what it's kind of looking like is it's reading the shield as looks like the same bug that I already ran into, kind of. All right. So, shields have a creator ID as well, don't they? Yeah. Fix it? Sure. Causes a shield to get destroyed otherwise. Anything. That real quick. Really? Box at least. Whack this guy. Really? Ugh. Or is it only 'cause I turned off? There we go. That fixed that bug. Comes the question. Okay. Destroyed correctly. Then final question. If I hit the shield after its friend has been destroyed, creator has been destroyed. Shield to be not visible. Dang it. Okay. This, I do this, back up a bit. Yes, I was right. So the shield was not being destroyed. Okay. You hit you, back up, back up, back up. All right, we are golden. Get out of here. Okay, cool. Now we create the whip. Okay. Damage does it do? Guess it depends on the attack, doesn't it? It does a mix of slice and bludgeon. So. Okay, so we got the wind up. Out. See, we start at 0, we go to 60 because we're going all the way around. I'm going to do some. Try easing circ. Angle's not going to change. Distance will be at about 5 our time. Aiming false. Oh, actually, that reminds me. I was showing this to a friend yesterday. Aiming true. thinking about this, and I'm just looking at how you want it to be able to hit a shield, obviously, but the way I would do it would might be able to ignore the shield, if that makes any sense. Which I don't want to happen. Scythe can ignore the shield. It makes sense for the scythe. But you have to get the right angle for that. You have to get the right distance. Whereas with the whip, it's kind of going out straight, and that doesn't really make sense. So you're gonna have to think about that a little bit and mess with it. Vector speed modifier, no. Weapon sprite. PR, melee. Going to be starting out with sub-image 1. Our melee mask. Take a look at this. Yeah. Give me just a moment. Oh, I guess I already have. Oh, huh. Dumb. I already thought of that, I guess. Isn't necessary. Neither are any effects or triggers, at least not yet. Let's see, so we're gonna have the actual crack of the whip be like fastest thing ever, just one frame. Back at zero. Linear weapon angle, zero, all that stuff, weapon distance. 5, 7, so it'll go out quite a bit. Aiming, no kick. Gonna disallow aiming. Disallow turning. Well, dodging, slow attacking, stun tools, drop self, damage stun, push. Okay. Damaging true. Max hit reset false. We're only gonna allow it to hit one target. Wall false. Can it shield true? Formation no. No SPR melee equip. Sub image zero. Speed zero. Attack mask. Yeah. Trail no. Okay, one more. Recoil's pretty quick. Although we actually need two recoil parts to the angles. It'll go from 7, like 5 again. Damaging, false, I'm aiming, true, dodging, false. Change the subimage to 2, I believe. Yeah. That should be good. And we'll say like 5 on the other side. Still allowing dodging. That's correct. Find out. Oh. I am dumb. Got to fix that. Oh my goodness. Okay, what's this? What is this? Do not apply square root to negative number. Huh. Okay, let's try this again. Whip. I feel like it would be a little bit better. Actually, let me look at the easy. Yeah, let's do cubic. Okay. Well, looks okay. Let's just do sign then. Definitely looks weird. Quite like the look of that. Now the goal is to make it so that it actually looks like something is changing. But from next. Rather than just these. Okay, so in order to do this, we need to make sure that the weapons have, like, some sort of attack type, I guess? Not sure how better to describe this, so let's see. See, we got description, shape, we do DS map add var ID type size. Whip. Fist. X sprite. Let's do something called actually, did I do this? What was it called? function. So where do I set right hand select? Real quick, let's see if that breaks anything. Well, wow. Field. But just okay. Then we just need to do one simple change. Is that it? I can't now. Right hand selection. I don't actually think this is going to work. The reason for that is the selection actually goes which one on the belt, just which map in general. So let's try this. Ice whip. See, Probably get the error. Give it a moment, see what he does. And error. No? No error? Wow. Huh. Can't do anything. No. I gotta do. Oh. Our map ID, where does it go? Map ID. That means that so it does need to get it off the belt. So the question becomes, do I create a belt for a single creature? It's a bit harder to determine. Not sure how to do this now. I am running out of time. I only got about 7 minutes left. Then we'll do that. Okay, let's try that. Working at least. Doesn't really help me that much, though. What? I see. See if I can make this work. No, but that's not gonna be right, is it? Shit. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna have to call this good for now. I guess I'll keep on recording, but not right now. My goodness, I'm an idiot. Let me tell you why. So, I had plenty of time to think about this. I now only have a few minutes to work on anything. So, let's see what we can do to get this actually going before I have to get going. See, I'm looking for creatures. I'm also looking for parent creature. I'm looking for create behavior. I open you. Get out of there. Not everything's gonna have a belt. Utility inventory manager. Scoobop. That is there now. Okay. So instead, do this. There we go. Actually, how would I set it to fist? No, it'll be at negative one for now. Let's see. Selected object.
Inventory. So I'm going off this. And I'm pretty sure it's right hand selection. Okay. Fair type equals, shoot, what did I just set that to? And then I'm looking for now the key would be type. Please work. Also, I apologize for my large amount of silence. Global.fistmap, not set before reading it. Shoot. I think that'll fix that. Yeah. No. Ugh. Thank you. Am I doing this wrong? Actually, you know what? Sneezing sucks. Why? Jesus. Now my nose is running like mad. Ah. Their number not set before reading it. Oh, I think I know what I did there. There we go. Okay. Can punch. Yes! Get back here, you. Yes! Awesome. Yeah. Okay. Cool. That makes me happy. Okay. Time for me to go. Thank you for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day.